Do you think you lived here when you were a child?
I need to slow-mo more, I keep forgetting about it.
Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. More and more people got sick.
Ah, we got our little digger friends. The crops seem to have regrown nicely. I mean, everything here is very alive. Look at him get up in the air to sniff. We need our energy for all that sniffing. Oh! Okay. Powerful little friend.
There has to be a lot of memories here, don't you think? Didn't he see the people were starving? Didn't he see the people were starving?
Ceramic pot, small pot most likely used to cook. Oh, they put so much of this stuff in here for me to break. Okay, I'm gonna do it. So there's a little hole over there that we and the other creatures can go into. But there's also something back here. Oh, is that a bug? Can't munch it. Can you eat it? No. Who can? Can we eat it? What are those? Dig into tunnel. Oh, that is super cool. farming hoe. People around here were mostly farmers. Tools like this were part of their everyday work and life. What do you smell? Give the other one a rest, you know? Leads out. Where, though? And there's another way to go, too. I think this is close-ish to where we came in. I think we came in over there. Yeah, let's go the other way. Wait. This isn't the other way, is it? Already came from here? Yeah. Oops. So you come up. Oh, this is the way that I didn't go. Baby! A little tiny baby. Oh, look at him. Can we do the same things? Yeah. Roll and everything. You can roll really fast. I think way faster than an adult. Yeah, way faster than an adult. All right, let's be the kid then. Oh no, taking a chunk with us. But I didn't go this way. Or was it the other way that I didn't go? I think it's this way I didn't go. No, stuff's already broken here. Ceramic vase. Vases like this were used to store wheat or dried tomatoes. God, they're so cute. How fast can we go in just open terrain? Pretty fast. But not for too long. Alright, I'm gonna let you go, buddy. Go back to your parents, okay?
Almost feel their anger. Fists closed tight, teeth clenched. Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yanran, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up. What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she? Oh, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I know you loved her.
Father of the Year Award. If it turns out that our father's spirit wasn't let into heaven, then I'm gonna keep it that way. Because I feel like we might confront our father's spirit. Oh no. No, no, no. Farmer's Amulet. A traditional Yonrana amulet, professionally crafted but very basic in its design. The owner apparently wasn't particularly rich or respected.
After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story.
Oh, another little baby. Hunter ceramic water bottle. Small bottles like this were used to hold water during trips or hunting expeditions. Oh, did I just see hummingbirds down there? I think I do. Oh, that's gonna change everything. Oops. We don't need to go around that side because we're gonna have the hummingbird. Terrifying noise again. Ooh. Come back here. Oh, they're gone. Thank you. Ooh, this could be really fun. Oh. Still thinks I'm gonna die? Oh, there we go. How about this? I thought we'd go super fast or something. Oh, if I was one of those small babies that could roll right on through there. Aha! Yes! Okay, forget going over there, as cool as it looks. How's the water not spilling through that crack? Can't really go any higher than this. So we're not getting to like the top of that tower or anything. Hitting an invisible wall. Well, I was. I think I'm hitting an invisible wall again. Don't tell me they're just not going to allow me to go back with this. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Ah, dang. Well, I missed those. I could run all the way back probably, but I don't want to. That would suck. This feels weirdly arbitrary. I guess since they don't intend for you to get it using the hummingbird, they don't want the hummingbird to be able to trivialize it. I guess. I guess that means unless there's a hummingbird, like, pretty close in the area to get something, then you don't use the hummingbird. That looks like some nasty wind. Is that just gonna, like, blow me through there? Yeah, oh my god. We'll be right back. God, this is such a beautiful little spot, isn't it? Well, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. So I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when we return, we're gonna explore this beautiful little oasis.